Good morning. I hope you all are doing good. Today in our art class, we are going to make mini beast craft. Wait, do you know what are mini beasts? Mini beasts are variety of small animals like spiders, ants, bees, butterflies, ladybugs, wasps, flies, and many others. And they don't have a backbone. You know, mini beasts make their homes in lots of places like under logs and stones, in leaf piles, in trees, bushes, grass, or in the soil. Even we share our houses with some mini beasts like spider. There are lots of mini beasts that live in ponds and rivers, but not all of them are good swimmers either. Some mini beasts eat plants or flower nectar. Some mini beasts munch on wood and some eat other mini beasts. Some mini beasts produce products which are used by humans, like silk comes from silkworm, and honey is well-known product of honeybees, which is very beneficial for us. There are about 2,000 different types of bees in the world, but only 4 can make honey. Bees need to visit 2 million flowers and fly 55,000 miles to make a pound of honey. We also get wax from them. Beeswax is used in lip balm as well as to make candles and to polish wood. Another interesting fact about bees is that bees never sleep. So, today we'll make some mini beasts craft. Okay, let's start our activity. For this activity, we need chart papers, colored papers, scissors, and glue. Take a rectangle piece of chart paper. Apply glue on its one side and roll it like a tissue roll. If you have a tissue rolls, you can use them as well. Let's make honeybee first. Okay, now cut 3 strips of black paper and paste it on the roll. Now make its antennas with small black strips and eyes as well. Cut its wings and paste it on the opposite side of antenna. Wow, it's looking like a honeybee. Let's make another one. Now take a black roll. Cut 2 circles of red paper. Now fold it from its center. Paste it on the roll. Make its antennas and eyes. Now cut small circles of black paper and paste randomly on its red wings. Make sure your antennas and wings should be on same side. Look, a ladybug is ready. Okay, now you can make more mini beasts by this art technique. So, it's your turn to search more mini beasts and their facts. Take care. Have a good day.